In this tooltip video, we present the software tool Hashcathelper, which was developed by our IT security expert, Dr. Adrian Vollmer. Hashcathelper is a convenience tool for the password recovery software Hashcat. In this video, a typical workflow using Hashcathelper is shown. Hashcathelper is available as open source software on GitHub. We begin with the output of impacket secrets dump. Its contents should look like this. Hashcathelper automatically appends usernames to the word list, cracks LM hashes if there are any, reconstructs the correct capitalization, and then cracks the NT hashes. This can take a few hours or days. The new file contains the results. Hashcathelper can generate analytics reports. You can increase the degree of detail and change the output format. The XLSX format is also supported. Hashcathelper can supplement a BloodHound database with extra relationships. This enables you to generate graphs like this. The graph allows us to identify password reuse between admin accounts at one glance. As you can see, one user is using the same password for each of his four accounts. Several more users are using the same password for their regular account and their privileged account. Password reuse is a common problem, which is often exploited by attackers to escalate privileges.